little child with no father. For that man that doesn't have a place to stay. For that little boy living with AIDS.
Haiti team loading up for Haiti. Reverend Tom.
Yes, sir.
Talk to us. Where are we going, brother?
Man, we're going to Port-au-Prince, Haiti. Yeah. We're going to share the word of God to encourage the pastors and ministry workers in the area. We're going to help out the orphanage.
Amen.
And just share Christ's love with the world.
Amen. Amen. How you feeling about all this?
I'm excited.
Uh-huh.
It's been a few years since I've been on the mission field, and I'm excited.
Amen. Any expectations?
Just to see God.
Amen. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We are boarding planes en route.
Storm someday, will it? But instead I'm walking away. Oh, open up your heart and say,
I'm here. You don't have to worry. I can see.
I can see your tears.
Your tears. I'll be there.
Yes, I will.
Friends are there to catch you when you fall.
Here's my shoulder.
Here's my shoulder. You can lean on me.
Hallelujah.
Right. Devotionnons, Seigneur, en continuité de ce que tu as parlé pendant ce temps.
That's prayer, Jesus
for. Et ça, c'est la prière que Jésus-Christ a fait pour nous.
Starting in verse 21.
On commence à partir du verset 21.
That they all may be one.
Je dis, laissez-nous faire un seul.
As you, Father.
Et en tant que vous-même.
Are in thee.
Nous sommes
en. And I in you.
Et moi-même, moi dans vous.
That they also may be one in us.
Et qu'il y ait tout capable un seul en nous.
That the world may believe.
Pour que le monde capable croire.
That you sent.
What Jesus is telling them here is there's been a divine transaction. Right? What's happened to them on the inside is only happening because of the supernatural power of God. So when you've been grafted into the branch, you've been cleaned.
Amen. Amen.
Again, I want to remind you, Jesus says you have been cleaned because of the word. It's the word that has been spoken.
Here's my shoulder, you can lean.